Want to share your vacation routes and photos with your family and friends? Make a slideshow with an animated travel map. Watch this video and learn how to do it in SmartSHOW 3D, an easy-to-use slideshow maker. Once you've started the software, choose New Project and switch to the Effects tab. Double-click on the travel map icon. Select a map from the built-in gallery. Or upload your own map from a file. In the next step, you need to adjust the map size. You can do it either by scrolling your mouse wheel or by using these buttons. Move the map if needed by holding the left mouse button. Click Next. Now it's time to add the route points. Double-click on the place where you want to put the first point. Then place the second point. You can move the point around if needed by holding the mouse button and dragging it to another spot on the map. You can add as many points as you want. In the next step, you can change the marker image and set up the route animation. Let's pick different icons for the starting and ending points. You can also add pictures to the markers. We'll add some pictures of the cities along the route. Adjust each photo position by using this grid on the right. Now let's set up the animation. The first point is the starting point, so we'll change only the pause at the marker animation by increasing it to 2 seconds. For the second point, we'll also increase the pause time to 2 seconds. For the third point, we'll lower the first setting and increase the second, since the distance here is shorter and we want to create a smooth animation effect. Once you've adjusted the settings, click Next. Here, you can select the vehicle and the route image. Choose the one you like and hit Done. Time to preview the travel map animation. If you want to make changes to your animation, go to the Slide Editor. Find the travel map layer and double-click on it. You'll see the map markers and can adjust the animation settings if needed. Below there are the route image elements. Just hit the Select button and select a new car, route markers, and stop icons if you wish. Make the route elements bigger or smaller by dragging the slider to the right or to the left correspondingly. Preview the final result and save it. Share your travel experience with SmartSHOW 3D Animated Map Creator and its templates. Visit our official website and YouTube channel for more tutorials on slideshow and video making.